Peter the Penguin. Hello, Peter, you bastard. Little Peter the Bastard. Peter the Bastard. Doing. Hello, this is Sophie Dawson, from sophiedawson.com, and this is another little video. This is episode 2 of the Why I Love series, and today we're going to be looking at why I love this Derwent battery operated sharpener. It's one of my favourites. This is one of my favourite art tools. So little Peter the Penguin's here with us, and he's going to have some fun, I think. So what I do on these videos is I get something I like or something I love, and I talk about why I love it. So this here, this is actually a Derwent battery operated pencil sharpener. I bought it in 2014, and the thing is, you can't actually buy this now. It's gone out of stock. They replaced it with a newer model. So this one, the model number is that. Or that's the model number. And that's a little bit of information about it. It takes 4 little batteries for the little thin ones, but they replaced it with this one, which is a twin one. But this one here has actually got 5 little holes, so you can put different sized pencils in it, which is pretty cool. Well, what it is, it's a pencil sharpener, but you don't have to do anything. You just put your pencil in there, in one of these holes, and it will sharpen it. Lovely, it will. But it twists like this. So you can put it on your desk like that, or if you twist it, it goes to like an angle, which is really cool. Because when you're drawing, if you've got it sat on your desk like that, if you get your pencil, you don't have to do anything. Like, it goes in nice and smoothly, which is quite cool. But I normally use mechanical pencils. When I'm doing my drawings, if I'm using graphite, I'll always use mechanical pencils, because you get a nice sharp point. I actually really don't like using traditional pencils. So the only time I use this is if I'm using coloured pencils, with my Prismacolor pencils. But yeah, so because with coloured pencils, you can't get a nice, you have to sharpen them, which I found really annoying. I really hate sharpening pencils, but this is one of the reasons why I love this, is because it actually makes sharpening pencils fun. It's quite cool. So here's some of the little things I'm going to talk about on this one. The first thing I said is the sensation of turning in the opposite direction. Yeah, it's really hard to describe this, but you have to have a little technique. There's a little technique to getting these pencils to be beautiful. So what you do is you put your pencil in there, and it's actually going to twist this way to sharpen it. But if you sort of gently, ever so gently twist the pencil and push a little tiny bit, what it does is your movement of moving the pencil goes against the sharpening, and it just feels hell of a satisfying. Look at that, look. Beautiful sharpness. It's very hard to describe how satisfying it feels. It's almost one of these things where you look forward to sharpening your pencils. Sounds a bit weird. But if you want to get a different thingy, you just move that around. But I've always kept it on that one, because I always use the same. I've always used these pencils here. I mean, Prismacolors. So the sensation of turning in the opposite direction. So the sensation of using it is really, it's really fun. I know it sounds a bit weird, because it's only a sharpener, but it's a fun sensation. Also, the satisfaction of the sharp tip. There's something satisfying about pulling your pencil out and having it so, like a nice, thin, sharp tip. Something satisfying about that. And the thing is, well, this is one of the other things I love about it. It has never ever failed me. Whereas those little traditional sharpeners, I've always found them even the ones that are like this, the ones that are in little pots, I've always found them to be a little bit hit and miss. Sometimes I'll sharpen it, I'll pull it out, and it'll fall apart. This has never ever failed me, which is brilliant. So I would definitely say, if you want to get a sharpener, I highly recommend this. And like, I've been using it since 2014, and so that's 6 years. It's never let me down. So if you wanted to find it, I'm sure you could find it on eBay or something. The little things there, you can make it sharp. You can make it a bit sharp. I've never ever twisted that around. I don't even know what that does, but by the looks of it, you can actually make it have more of a sharp or something, more of a point. So it's never failed me, and well, I love it. I do. The next thing I love about it is the shavings. So what I've started doing, I started doing this a few years ago. I started collecting the shavings. Look how cool that is. Oh, it smells lovely as well. This is one of the other things I love about it, is the smell. The smell of sharpenings. There's something about it, it's beautiful. But look how pretty all those sharpenings look. And that's one of the things that's brilliant about this, is because what it does is, when you're sharpening your pencil, it saves it all in here. So you pull that out, stick that in there, look. You got all your... it's a really fun way to gather your sharpenings, which I think is quite cool. And it's a really simple device to use, but it's like one of these things where it's... What's that thing? The build quality, I suppose. It's been built to perfection, really. There's your little batteries. And it sorts out the front. It's almost like... I feel like this was ergonomically perfection. Especially the angle of it. The angle of it is perfect for lining up your pencils. Whereas if it's like that... Yeah, I would never use it like that. I think that would be a bit... But look at the way they've done that. They've given you the choice. So you're not limited by... You've got complete control about the angle of it and stuff, which I think's nice. So I love those shavings. And I don't know what I'm going to do with them, but I've got, like, one day I'm going to do something with these. But look at all the colours, look. It's so cool. I love it. And it smells beautiful. Even this little bit here, look, all the dust. I find it cool collecting things like that. That's one of the reasons why I love it, is because you can collect the shavings. Another thing I love about it is the different sized heads. But the thing is, I've never actually used that. It's just, if you needed to use it, it's, I think it's cool that it's got that. I have got somewhere a big jumbo pencil, which fits in here. Fits in one of the bigger holes. But like I said, I never use graphite pencils. So I've never had to sharpen that jumbo pencil. But I thought that was cool. It's almost like future-proofing. I thought I liked that. And again, I think the way they've done it is really cool. The way you can just twist it. It's been built to perfection, this thing, I think. Batteries last for ages. Yeah, I've had this since 2014. I think I've changed the batteries 2 or 3 times. So it goes on forever, this thing. It's amazing. It's cool. So the batteries last for ages. Nice form factor. Yeah. Like I said, you can twist it into the position. So I just think it's really cool like that. Also like that it's glass at the front there, or plastic, because you can see when it's filling up with your little sharpenings. So it's got a nice form factor. The smell is amazing. And there's no mess. The only mess you get is if you're collecting the shavings. Because normally, if you wasn't collecting the shavings, you would... empty it into the bin. So there's never any mess here. It's beautiful. That's another thing I hate about sharpening pencils with normal sharpeners, is you have to go over to the bin to put it there. So this thing, you can sit at your desk, you don't have to move, which is quite nice. That's basically it, really. This is definitely one of my recommended art tools. I would say it's, well, for me, if this thing broke, I would go out of my way to find a replacement, the exact same one. It's almost like one of my tools that I need. Yeah, I feel like it is. That's basically that. I hope you enjoyed that. That was a look at the Derwent battery operated pencil sharpener. And why do I love it? What's the most reason why I love it? It's because it does the job to perfection. It does exactly what you need. Sharpens your pencils, keeps everything nice and tidy, looks cool. Yeah, it's brilliant. Really cool. Little Peter. He's got a little magic wand. Did it? I wonder if Peter can.